Hey, what's up guys? What's going on? Today, I'd like to give a huge shout out to Eric the Gamer. He told me to give him a shout out. And definitely give this guy some subs, show him some love. He's got 34 subs right now. Definitely show him some support. His name is Eric the Gamer. He's a very good YouTuber. Recommend you guys check him out. He's really awesome. Definitely check him out. He is really cool. I recommend you guys check him out. He's really awesome. Definitely check his channel out. It's called Eric the Gamer. Really cool channel. Hello everybody, welcome to WWE Supercard. I'm your host, Crispy Crazy Card. How's it going today? I'm going to show you the results of my Road to Glory. I fell short of the Roman Empire, my main account. Let's take a look at my second account really quickly. Of course, we have errors going on. Don't know what's going on. Okay, let's try that again. Waiting on a network, of course. Don't know what's going on today. BlueStacks is acting up a little bit this morning. Okay, here we go. We are 23-20 in the King of the Ring right now. Let's see what my current standings are here. I may be able to qualify, which I do. I didn't think I was able to qualify. Let's manage some superstars, see what we're at here. We've got some, we've got to energize some guys up. Mark Henry is ready to go. My Ultimate Warrior, oh, I'm sorry. My Mark Henry is ready to go to get pro'd. I think Miz is getting ready to go. I gotta look at him. Gotta check him out. I know my first Miz is done, but I don't know if my second Miz is. Let's check that out right now. Let's see, improve. We're gonna improve him. And the second Miz is actually done. He just needs to get leveled up now. Okay, that's not a problem. That's cool. And this guy is already leveled up as well. So, he's done. He needs to get leveled up. These two need to get leveled up for a pro. And of course, my boy Mark Henry is already done. Oh, Mark Henry is already done. So, how's it going today, guys? Hopefully, you guys are doing really good. So, it's already the 11th of April. This month is really going by quick. So, that's good. It's good to go. So looks like I'll be in I'll advance in the quarterfinals after all. Okay, I got up to Brock Lesnar. That's the best I could do. Okay, 61 and 110. I have pretty much hit my wall here. I tried to play as much as I could, but I just did not get to play. I did not get to play much of that, but we do have the team event of the Ring Domination. I've got Mill, which don't know. I don't even know why he got kicked off. No idea. I gotta talk to him later. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on with my team. Why would they kick off and Seth Rollins for? He's in the team still. Whatever. I don't get why he's being a dick for. There he goes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I'm saying nasty language. I just don't understand why he's saying that he got kicked. He never did. Anyway. Let's see. We've got okay. Everybody's in here. We're ready to go. We've got our team ring domination, which is We have what, the legendary card? I think that's the legendary card coming up. So, yeah, I gotta talk to that him after the thing. He claimed that I kicked him out. I never kicked him out. But I don't know why he's saying that I kicked him out for. Okay, so that's that for this team. Yeah, I gotta talk to N. Seth Rollins after the after off camera here. I didn't even kick him out, and he's saying that I did. Okay, so King of the Ring, game 34. I'm 22. I'm 11 and 23, which is horrible for my main account. Current standings are horrible. Okay, we're in 12th place for that right now. Okay, let's see what we've got here. Let's manage some superstars. Okay. Okay, that's that. Okay, we got that going on right now. Undertaker, I did get the second Undertaker, so he still needs to get worked on. And of course, Warrior is done. Warrior, I think, is done already. I gotta get Rock in there so he could get pro'd. I did get, oh, I can't talk today. Okay, here we go. I went. I'll shout out to Supercard Edward. Apparently, I've been going against him, and him and I have been facing off a few times. So, big shout out to Supercard Edward, and that's not my King of the Ring. Okay, so let's go here. We have our team event coming up, which is our WrestleMania for us. I can't wait. That's gonna be exciting. Okay. We've got this team here. Yeah, this team. Let's see. We'll go back over here. Game 43. I might just make it with my WrestleMania cards. Go ahead, current standings for that is, I think I'm still, no, I'm not gonna qualify. So that's that. And let me show you what I ended up getting in the Road to Glory. I ended up getting a Charlotte card. I'm really excited about that. I got Charlotte last night, so I'm really happy about that. She's ready to go. So this is really cool. I'm really happy about that. That I was able to get a card, so that's cool. I got Charlotte last night, and was waiting for that pull. Actually, it was like it took so long just to get that pull. Okay, we got that going on. We got the Ring Domination event coming on right now. Okay. Okay, this is how close I was of getting Roman Reigns, 150 out of 210. Very close of getting him. Very close of getting him, but just fell short. The Roman Empire conquered me. Couldn't do it, unfortunately. But yeah, this was it. This is it, guys. 150 out of 210, that was very close of getting that card. really, really close to getting that card. Okay, anyway, let's go to... I'm 300 games in my ladder reward. So let's see what's going on in chat room right now. Okay, I don't know what our strategy is, but, okay, let's play some, sorry, I'm playing some exhibition mode, so shout out to, Supercard Edward. He's a really awesome competitor. Supercard Edward is, one of the best in the game, and I got the honor to play him, so he's really awesome. Alright, let's play some games here really quick. Let's play... I'll play a couple of bouts here really quickly. Yep. So that's that, guys. Still got the same cards. Nothing has really changed in my deck lately. I got that. I need Pro Survivor Divas. I'm trying to work on that right now because that's my biggest thing. I'm 300 games away about to get my ladder reward Diva, which I'll show you right now in a few minutes. So that's that. Let's see. We've got my ladder reward, which is 11,283. So I've got about 300 games, almost 200, I should say. Until I get my random diva. So hopefully that'll be a pro for me, because I could definitely use it. That's gonna help me out a lot. So let's get playing here. We're gonna play a couple games here. So I'm trying to play my butt off in both of these events right now, so that's pretty good. And we're doing our thing right now. Other than that, I'm doing pretty good. Nothing too bad, nothing too shabby. Can't complain, so everything is going fantastic. So how did you guys' Road to Glory go? Did you guys get the cards that you wanted to get? Did you reach your goals? I hope you guys did, and I wish you guys all the best in your team ring domination. So we have our team RD event. We have our team ring domination event. I'm very excited about that. So I know most of you guys are very excited, so that's good. I know I'm excited, so that's awesome. Really, really good stuff. I'm gonna play this last bow here right now. The only good card I got out of this is the only card I have is the event John Cena. Mm-hmm. So I got that Survivor Pro. And I've got this guy, which I don't think he's gonna win this one. Nope, that's okay. Actually, I gotta start training up the Rock here. So I don't know how I wanna at least stay in Survivor. Actually, I should train up the Rock. Alright, let's see if I can get the Rock in here. Train him up a little bit. Okay, where's the Rock? Ah, he's somewhere here. Jeez. There he is. I think that's it right there. Okay, that's not bad. Not too bad. I can still work with that. We're gonna go, we'll go one more match here. Okay, we'll just go back here, pick one, and go to town, guys. I just want to get my rock trained up. I still want to stay in Survivor so I can get that ladder reward. Let's go ahead and pick these two guys. I can get these guys trained, starting to train these guys up a little bit. All right. Diva. Yeah, I gotta get Charlotte trained up as well. Yeah, I gotta train up Charlotte, which I forgot to do. I should do that right now. I have two legendary pro divas in there right now. Okay, I've already reached the car limit. Let's see, ladder rewards, let's see. Okay, let's change her out for Charlotte. I don't think that's gonna help my deck any. No, won't. It actually won't. Okay, well that's good. I'm gonna keep that for right now. I just reached the car limit. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a video from here. I just want to show you my results of everything that is going on. Big shout out to Supercard Edward. He's an awesome competitor, and he just whooped my butt just right now. So, he's going to be in the top. Alright. So, let's see. Let's see where Supercard Edward is. Supercard Edward is second right now. So shout out to Edward, Edward Watcher, The Walko, Terminator, John Cena, Brandon, Penn66. Shout out to those top guys. Edward is in second place. He is Supercard Edward, so big shout out to him. Awesome competitor. He's a very, I wish him the best in the King of the Ring. That's really cool. That I got to face someone familiar. Okay. Team Ring Domination is coming soon. Alright. But other than that, guys, I'm going to call it a video. You guys have an awesome one, and I'll definitely see you in the next one. Take it easy. Guys, thanks for watching my video. Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to like, click, subscribe to my channel. And, please feel free to leave comments below in the comments section. Thank you guys once again, and I'll definitely look forward to seeing you guys again real soon.